Righto, Clarke. Well, you must be looking forward to getting back after, what, 6 weeks out?
I'm looking forward to training this afternoon, first and foremost. I think I got some work to do at training today. I had a really good hit out yesterday and a good run round, and I pulled up okay today. So see how I go today. If I get through this afternoon session, then yeah, fingers crossed, I'm keen as mustard to get back out on the pitch.
What does the Sabo involve?
Just a full net session with New South Wales, pretty much. I'll have to do all my batting, fielding, hopefully have a bowl as well if the coach allows me to. And then, yeah, I guess day before a game, I still, in my mind, I'm preparing for tomorrow, but there'll obviously be a few things I'll have to tick off before I'm announced in the team tomorrow.
How confident are you that you're right to go?
Ask me that tomorrow morning. I've got to get through today. If I get through today, I'm confident I'll be able to perform at my best tomorrow. I think it's both. I think I've got to be honest and realistic. I don't want to let New South Wales down. So if I can perform at my best and I get through today okay, then I'll be more than happy to take the field if they allow me to.
Assuming all things are equal and you can play Shield cricket this week,
yeah.
Are you planning to play again next week?
One day at a time. In an ideal world, if I could play all three Sheffield Shield games before the first test, that'd be fantastic. But like I said, training first, we'll go from there. But yeah, I'd love to be able to play three games for New South Wales. That'd be the perfect preparation for me. And most importantly, it gives me an opportunity to help New South Wales try and have some success in the Sheffield Shield competition at the start of the year. You know, I said that today in my column, that you don't turn up to any Shield game and use this preparation for anything, no matter who you are. It's about trying to help New South Wales win. So hopefully I can play a part in that.
So will you wait until tomorrow morning to see how you pull up before you declare yourself right to go, or will you do it after training?
I think they'll have to wait until tomorrow morning. I think obviously I'll need to get through training and then see how I wake up in the morning. But in saying that, I want to try and communicate to the rest of the team as early as I possibly can. So obviously there's 12 guys in the squad. I'd like everybody to know what's going on. So we'll have a good chat at training today and we'll make a plan. But I think in regards to an announcement to the media, it'll probably have to wait till tomorrow morning.